I've been doing a bit of video, been doing some stills, waiting for the other adult to come in, and when the other adult comes in, I imagine they'll both go to the cavity, to the nest, where there are two, at least two, owlets. And so we're just waiting it out here, and this is really exciting. It was a long walk in, but carrying especially all this equipment, I brought my big 8-foot tripod with me so I could get up, try to get up to the same level as the owlets. But it's still much higher in the tree. It's probably 25 feet, 30 feet. It's probably 30 feet in the tree, and my tripod's 8 foot high. But it's good enough. We're getting some nice stuff. Oh, we've got some perfect light for today. It's overcast. It's not too contrasty. We can see deep into the cavity, and we can see both owlets. Unlike a lot of owl species, barn owls can be active during the day. These two are obviously quite active, waiting for one of its parents to bring back some food. Every time he moves his head, so he looks into a space.
Stay tuned for part 2 when the little owls leave the safety of their nest.